Pardon me, Commander. I've cleared the engine room. I'll be there in 5 minutes.
I should have known you wouldn't settle for the captain's quarters.
I settle for nothing but the best.
Shepard, I wish I had more information for you. I don't like you heading through that relay blind, but we don't have much choice.
We'll deal with whatever we find.
Despite the danger, it's a great opportunity. The first human to take a ship through and survive.
I've got room on the Normandy if you're that eager to see it.
It's a tempting offer, but it's not my place. I just wanted you to know I appreciate the risk you're taking. Regardless of your opinion of Cerberus, of me, you are a valuable asset to all of humanity. Be careful, Shepard.
Approaching a Mega 4 relay. Everyone stand by.
Let's make it happen.
Reaper IFF activated. Signal acknowledged.
Commander, the drive core just lit up like a Christmas tree.
Drive core electrical charge at critical levels.
Rerouting!
Brace for deceleration.
Too close. Well, these must be all the ships that tried to make it through the Omega 4 relay. Some look ancient.
I have detected an energy signature near the edge of the accretion disk.
Has to be the collector base. Take us in for a closer look. Nice and easy.
Give it to him. cargo hold.
I'll take a team and deal with the intruder. You get the rest of them off our tail.
Aye, aye, Commander.
They've seen us.
Take the helm, Edie, and keep it slow. See if we can avoid any more attention.
I have detected an enemy heading for the cargo hold.
That thing again? This one's up to Shepard.
Thank you.
stay dead this time.
Better get back up here, Commander.
We're about to clear the debris field.
There it is, the Collector base.
See if you can find a place to land without drawing attention.
Too late. Looks like they're sending out an old friend to greet us.
Gun.
How do you like that, you sons of bitches?
Get in close and finish him off.
Everybody hold on, gonna be a wild ride!
Generators unresponsive. All fields for impact.
Joker, you okay?
I think I broke a rib. Or all of them.
Multiple core systems overloaded during the crash. Restoring operation will take time.
We all knew this was likely a one-way trip.
I'll do whatever it takes to stop the Collectors, but I plan to live to tell about it.
I'm glad you're in charge. What's next?
How long until the Collectors find this landing zone?
I do not detect an internal security network. It is possible the Collectors did not expect anyone to reach the base.
Well, if we're lucky, their external sensors were hit like we were. They might not know we're alive.
This isn't how we planned this mission, but this is where we're at. We can't worry about whether the Normandy can get us home. We came to stop the Collectors, and that means coming up with a plan to take out this station. Edie, bring up your scans.
You should be able to overload their critical systems if you get to the main control center here.
That means going through the heart of the station, right past this massive energy signature.
That's the central chamber. If our crew, or any of the colonists, are still alive, the Collectors are probably holding them in there.
Looks like there are two main routes. Might be a good idea to split up to keep the Collectors off balance, then regroup in the central chamber.
No good. Both routes are blocked. See these doors? The only way past is to get someone to open them from the other side.
If we send a team down each path, they can keep the Collectors busy while someone else sneaks in through this ventilation shaft here.
Practically a suicide mission. I volunteer.
I appreciate the thought, Jacob, but you couldn't shut down the security systems in time. We need to send a tech expert.
It's your call, Commander. Who do we send into the shaft?
We need someone with tech skills to hack that security system. Tally, you're up.
I won't let you down.
The rest of us will break into two teams and fight down each passage. That should draw the Collector's attention away from what you're doing.
I'll lead the second fire team, Shepard. We'll meet up with you on the other side of the doors.
Not so fast, cheerleader. Nobody wants to take orders from you.
This isn't a popularity contest. Lives are at stake. Shepard, you need someone who can command loyalty through experience.
Miranda's right. She should be in charge.
I won't let you down, Shepard.
Once we're in, they're gonna throw everything they have at us. If we're weak, if we're slow, if we hesitate, we'll die. We don't know how many the Collectors have stolen. Thousands, hundreds of thousands. It's not important. What matters is this. Not one more. That's what we can do. Here, today. It ends with us. They want to know what we're made of? I say we show them. On our terms. Let's bring our people home. Second team, are you in position?
In position. Meet you on the other side of those doors.
I'm taking friendly fire.
Rats won!
Oh.
Come in.
Look out! Seeker's bomb!
We're in position. We need this door open, now!
Go! We'll cover you!
Something's wrong! The door's stuck!
Here they come! Fall back!
Suppressing fire. Hold the door.
Nice work, Tally. I knew you wouldn't let me down.
Shepard, you need to see this.
Looks like one of the missing colonists.
There's more. Over here.
God, she's still alive.
Dr. Chakwas, are you okay?
Shepard, you came for us.
No one gets left behind.
Thank God you got here in time. A few more seconds and I don't even want to think about it.
The colonists were processed. Those swarms of little robots, they melted their bodies into gray liquid and pumped it through these tubes.
Why are they doing this? What are they doing with our genetic material?
I don't know. I'm just glad you got here before it happened to us.
So are we. But we still have a job to do. We've taken casualties already. Let's hope we've got enough people left to finish the job.
Joker, can you get a fix on our position?
Roger that, Commander. All those tubes lead into the main control room right above you. The route is blocked by a security door, but there's another chamber that runs parallel to the one you're in.
I cannot recommend that. Thermal emissions suggest the chamber is overrun with Seeker swarms. Morden's countermeasure cannot protect you against so many at once.
What about biotics? Could we create a biotic field to keep them from getting near us?
Yes, I think it may be possible. I wouldn't be able to protect everyone. But we might be able to get a small team through if they stayed close.
I could do it too. In theory, any biotic could handle it. Shepard, who do you want to maintain the field?
Miranda and I will take a small team through the Seeker swarms. The rest of you provide a diversion by going through the main passage. We'll open the security doors from the other side and meet you there.
Who should lead the diversion team?
I'll keep the defenders busy while you slip in the back.
What about me and the rest of the crew, Shepard? We're in no shape to fight.
Commander, we have enough systems back online to do a pickup, but we need to land back from your position.
We can't afford to go back, Shepard. Not now.
You'll never make it without help. I'll send someone with you.
Joker, send me the landing zone coordinates. We'll meet you there.
We've all got our assignments. Let's move out.
Try to stay close, Commander.
Swarms are interfering with radio contact. You ready for this?
Let's go, Commander. Incoming!
We've been spotted.
Know when you're ready to move up. Ready, Commander. Moving out. Tell me when you're ready to move.
Yeah!
Could be a tough fight. I'll hold this position until you're ready to move out. Let me know when you're ready to move up. Moving out, Commander. Entrance. I need to get there soon.
Here they come.
Shepard, do you copy?
I copy. What's your position?
We're pinned down at the door, taking heavy fire.
We're coming. Just hold on. Get this door open. Come on. Seal the door.
I'm okay. Just need a second to catch my breath.
Joker. Are you at the rendezvous point?
I'm here, Commander. Chakwas and the rest of the crew just showed up.
Thane's group just arrived, Shepard. No casualties.
Excellent. Now let's make it count. Edie, what's our next step?
There should be some nearby platforms that will take you to the main control console. From there, you can overload the system and destroy the base.
Commander, you got a problem. Hostiles massing just outside the door. Won't be long till I bust through.
A rear guard could defend this position and keep the collectors from overwhelming us.
Pick a team to go with you, Shepard. Everyone else can bunker down here and cover your back. I'm ready, Commander.
Ready.
Anything to say before we do this?
Words shouldn't matter. People have died. If losing our friends isn't enough, if that doesn't make you want payback, what are we doing here? The Collectors, the Reapers, they aren't a threat to us. They're a threat to everything, everyone. Those are the lives we're fighting for. That's the scale. I don't know if they can feel fear, but we're damn sure gonna give them the opportunity. Hit them hard. One way or another, it ends here.
Well said. Let's go finish this.
Shield.
Initiating hostile fire.
You got it.
Contact overhead. Overclocking kinetic barrier systems.
9-9.
Emergency shields engaged. Target processed. Yes.
All the tubes lead to this spot. Edie, what can you tell us? What are they doing?
The tubes are feeding into some kind of superstructure. It is emitting both organic and non-organic energy signatures. Given these readings, it must be massive. Shepard, if my calculations are correct, the superstructure is a Reaper.
Not just any Reaper. Human Reaper.
Precisely. It appears the collectors have processed tens of thousands of humans. Significantly more will be required to complete the Reaper.
How many more humans do you think they try to take?
Millions. Perhaps more. Impossible to know for certain. This Reaper appears to be in a very early stage of development. An embryo in human terms.
So it's not alive yet? We can still stop it from being created?
The process can be stopped, but it is unclear exactly how much it has developed. I cannot, for example, tell you if it has awareness.
It's too big for our guns. Edie, find me a way to blow this thing to hell.
The large tubes injecting the fluid are a weak structural link. Destroying them should cause the supports to collapse, and the Reaper to fall.
Give us a minute, Edie. We gotta take care of some old friends first.
Your enemies incoming!
Acknowledged.
Taking cover!
Upon temp and battle. Under fire. Taking hits.
If I must do that, I will.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Coming to cover!
Lock valve on him.
Shepard to ground team. Status report.
Jack here. I'm tagging them as they come. But feel free to call for an exit anytime.
Head to the Normandy. Joker, prep the engines. I'm about to overload this place and blow it sky high.
Roger that, Commander. Commander, I've got an incoming signal from the Elusive Man. Edie's patching it through.
Shepard, you've done the impossible.
I still have to destroy the base.
Not necessary. I have a better option. I'm looking at the schematics Edie uploaded. A timed radiation pulse would kill the remaining collectors, but leave the machinery and technology intact. This is our chance, Shepard. They were building a Reaper. That knowledge, that framework, could save us.
It's not exactly portable. What are you suggesting?
Our best chance against the Reapers is to turn their own resources against them. They were working directly with the Collectors. Who knows what information is buried there? This base is a gift. We can't just destroy it.
No matter what kind of technology we might find, it's not worth it.
Shepard, you died fighting for what you believed. I brought you back so you could keep fighting. Some would say what we did to you was going too far, but look what you've accomplished. I didn't discard you because I knew your value. Don't be so quick to discard this facility. Think of the potential.
We'll fight and win without it. I won't let fear compromise who I am.
Miranda, do not let Shepard destroy the base.
Or what? You'll replace me next?
I gave you an order, Miranda.
I noticed. Consider this my resignation.
Shepard, think about what's at stake, about everything Cerberus has done for you. You...
Let's move. We've got 10 minutes before the reactor overloads and blows this whole station apart.
front!
I got it!
I'm here, Joker. Did the ground team make it?
All survivors on board. We're just waiting for you.
Human, you've changed nothing. Your species has the attention of those infinitely or greater. That which you know as Reapers are your salvation to destruction.
Control.
Shepard, you're making a habit of costing me more than time and money.
I'm sorry, I'm having trouble hearing you. I'm getting a lot of bullshit on this line.
Don't try my patience. The technology from that base could have secured human dominance in the galaxy, against the Reapers and beyond.
Human dominance? Or just Cerberus?
Strength for Cerberus is strength for every human. Cerberus is humanity. I should have known you'd choke on the hard decisions. Too idealistic from the start.
I know what you are, and the price of dealing with you. We do things my way from now on. Harbinger is coming, and he won't be alone. I'm gonna make sure we're ready when they get here. You can fall in line or step aside, but don't get in my way.
You're sure that's what you want? You're taking a hell of a risk, Shepard.
I don't think so. I'm gonna stop the Reapers, but I won't sacrifice the soul of our species to do it.